How's it going, guys? Sweating. So this is the second weekend of Alabama archery. Does are officially on the table. So our hogs. So we're gonna hunt today. And there is one pretty solid buck that I would shoot that's coming in here soon. So we're gonna see. This is the place where I had my first ever encounter with the first buck I ever killed on camera. Mohican. It's been a few years ago now, so it's kind of cool. I'm in the same tree I had my first encounter with. Note that I did say encounter, not kill, but it's nice. It's an unplanted food plot, but there's sawtooth acorns and a big white oak acorn right here in front of me. The deer feed around pretty dang often. I'm not gonna pretend there's no yellow encouragement out there in front of me, so that's there. Kind of hopefully get them in the range, but they come in here a lot naturally. So I'm hoping we'll see some deer. I hope we don't see any hogs, but if we do, we're gonna try to kill one or two or three maybe. I got three heirs, so y'all stay tuned. Let's see what happens. Thank you.
Hey,
man.
Hey.
I might be late.
Okay.
I believe I just smoked a pretty decent 6 point at 55 yards.
You did?
Yeah.
Cool.
I'll send you the clip here in just a second. I believe I smoked it.
All right. But well, I'm down here, JC, buying soup for your wedding.
Sweet. I'm gonna give it a little bit of time, but I'm about to start climbing down.
Okay, you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. I'll keep you updated. I'm gonna send you this video if you can take a second and watch it.
I will.
Let's see. Edit link. I'm gonna give it a few minutes. I'm about to climb down. Walk up to the All right, so I'm down, went and got the truck, and Zach's coming, but he got held up because of deer in front of him, couldn't shoot, but I drove on out right to my, basically to my knock, so we're gonna go look at the knock. I believe he's smoked, dead, should be, but just look at everything and see what we can find out, kind of get a general direction. I know which way he ran, I just couldn't see where he went in. A little pumped up, not the best watcher after I shoot. Heard a lot of crashing, but there was also three other deer in the plot. But we're gonna see.
He scooped up and I looked up, saw a white dove. Go get him.
Hey, there's that too.
You recording?
Yeah.
That's the craziest, one of the craziest ways I've ever found a deer.
I knew he didn't make it far. I knew he couldn't have made it far.
Yeah. You know what turned me onto that trail?
What?
I saw there was ants already all over your arrow.
Yeah.
And I didn't see any blood, but something leaked out of him. There was ants right at the entrance to that trail on a bush, on a vine. Dude, that's a big body deer.
He was so much bigger than the other two.
That's like a really big bodied deer.
Yeah, I knew when I saw that and those barrel tines right there.
Mm-hmm.
And he was slick. He's slick as he can be right there. There's very as much of the genetic line in our club to be big sixes. I knew this will never be anything more than a good 6 point.
I mean, he might be 4 years old.
Yeah. That's a good brow time, isn't
it? Yeah. Maybe he left those genetics and none of the others. Yeah. Let's get him out of here, man.
Yeah, let's get an exit one.
It looks like it exited higher than it entranced.
Yeah.
The way he turned.
I'm going to roll him over and look. That's awesome. Let's get him back to camp so we can get him clean.
Heck yeah. That's a work night for you.
Yeah.
Congratulations, buddy.
Thank you, sir.